What is up, you guys, and welcome back to the channel. So today we're going to be reacting to Darile's Ertuğrul Emotional and Angry Scenes. It is by Hashim Khan. If you guys want to go to his channel, I will put the link to it down in the description below, along with the video if you guys want to see the original video. So this is supposed to be like a video with emotional angry scenes from the show. I remember I reacted to, I think it was like a season 2 trailer, and it was cool. I liked it. I thought it would seem like a really good show, and I remember making like a comment that like somebody said that it was like the Game of Thrones, and a lot of people weren't happy about that comment. That wasn't me saying that that was, you know, the show was like that. It was just someone telling me that it was like Game of Thrones, even though it's not, obviously. It's based on real history and stuff like that. But it's just people just were saying that, you know, who were commenting for me to react to the video. They were just saying it's like that. So I just wanted to clarify that before anybody else gets mad or anything about me saying that. But anyways, if you guys want to see the original video, I'll put a link to it down in the description below. Let go.
Buranın uç beyi benim. Burada nizam da benim, töre de benim. Burada devlet benim. İkiniz de beni iyi dinleyesiniz. Söğüt benim ve obamın hakkıdır.
Oh, he's ready.
Bizden öğreneceğiyse yalnız şu olacak. Hak geldi, batıl zahil oldu.
Hainler için yaşasın cehennem. Zalimler için yaşasın cehennem. Sıra dağlar çekseler de yine de göğsümüzle parçalar geçeriz.
Bu topraklarda alimlere kim tasallut ederse celladı Süleyman Şahoğlu Ertuğrul.
Violent, man.
Haydır Allah! Haydır Allah! Haktır Allah!
Ben Süleyman Şahoğlu Ertuğrul. Tüm alemi cihan bilsin ki rızkıma tasallut eden köpek
sakin
cezasını çeker.
Söz vardır. Savaş bitirir.
Ben ölsem de dava
This guy
ölmez.
Seems like he's a badass.
Bu dava Allah'ın davasıdır.
Dişe diş. Kana kan.
İntikam!
Şan senin olsun. Şehadet bize yeter.
Düşmanımız kudretli olsun ki yiğitliğimiz meydana çıksın.
Wow. That was very interesting. Like, I know this show is very popular in, I think, Turkey, if I'm not mistaken. Or, maybe some other part that's maybe close to Turkey. But this is very, like, this show looks really interesting. I like stuff that's based off of, like, real history. You know, like, some things, like, here in America, we have some shows that are like that, but not really. And they're, like, very exaggerated. And they're not really true to the history. They are to an extent, but not really, if that makes any sense. But this seems like it's, like, very true to history. Like, these people are, like, please, if you guys have any video suggestions for this series, send me the link to the video. Not from the actual channel, because I will catch a copyright claim, and I won't be able to have it on my channel, you know? So, if there's any videos from this series, any clips, any scenes, send a link to me in the comment section below. Comment down below in the comments the link to the video, and make sure it's not from the actual channel of this series. And if you guys have, like, any, if there's any videos on YouTube with the history, that explains the history of what inspired this show, send it to me, and I will watch it. If you guys want me to, if there's any way I can react to this series, I will definitely do that. And yeah, but anyways, if you guys enjoyed my reaction, make sure that you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you guys want to see the original video, I'll put the link to it down in the description below. And as always, peace out.